I tell kids, whatever it is that you think you're good at, you continue to work on that. And anything that you think you don't do so well, you work the hardest on that. Because the least amount of weaknesses that you have, that's what's going to get you on the court. And I also tell kids, don't just focus on offense. Focus on doing other parts of the game. Defense, rebounding, setting screens for your teammates. These are the things that are going to get you on the court.